Does seeing a hematologist oncologist mean I have cancer? The short answer is no. Seeing a hematologist oncologist does not necessarily mean you have cancer. Although hematologist oncologists primarily treat cancer, they also provide a variety of other types of medical care. They may provide cancer screening tests to patients that have cancer in remission or that have finished treatment. They may also provide specialized care for individuals with high-risk cancer syndromes such as von Hippel-Lindau or Lynch syndrome. They provide treatment and transfusions for blood disorders and oversee patient well-being during radiation treatment and after surgery. Lastly, they work hand-in-hand with other medical specialties to provide cancer and non-cancer-related patient care.